activity detected.
Yes. Suit status.
Suit integrity is stable. Alert. To assist holographic file recovery, please locate and scan all fragments.
You seeing this?
What is it?
There's equipment. Gear all over the place. Must be debris from the pit. There's shotguns, ammo, a few rations.
Great. Could be handy. Stack it up and I'll mark the coordinates. And come back for it later.
No, we're not coming. We'll find a pilgrim when we get out of here. That's the mission.
Temperature increasing. Cooling system engaged.
Thank you.
locate and scan all fragments.
That's another piece of the Pilgrim.
Alert. Movement detected. Multiple sources, multiple directions.
got something here.
Pilgrim.
Damn it.
What?
Hold on. We may have a problem. I need to take a closer look.
I don't get it. It's definitely one of the Pilgrim's boosters. So what happened to the rest of the station? All speed and trajectory evidence say it should be right here. So what happened to it?
I got a theory. What if it just skimmed here, like a stone? That would put the final crash site another, what, maybe 15, 16 clicks away?
I'll crunch the numbers. Can you stretch your rations that far?
Yeah, I'm good.
I purged the hab, by the way. Pressure's holding. It's actually pretty comfortable in here.
Okay. But we're not staying. Grant, I have a little emergency here.
What is it?
I think I may be going insane with boredom.
I do know we're in the middle of the most fascinating scientific opportunity in human history.
Yeah, I know. But I so wish they would put an FM station in these helmets. I need some drive time!
Well, the only station you get out here is me. And my singing voice? Let's just say most people would choose boredom over torture.
You know I have to make you sing now, right?
I warn you, I only know the lyrics to Delamitri songs.
Delamitri? Well, that shot's fired because I happen to love Delamitri.
No, you don't.
I do.
No one loves Delamitri.
I do, and no one in the entire universe knows that except for you.
I don't know. Seems like husband knowledge, right? Are you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Hey, look up at the stars, will you? It's incredible. No one in human history has seen the universe from this position before. Isn't that crazy?
Pretty crazy.
You know, we could just bed in and set up an outpost here.
How do the rations look?
Actually, there seem to be a lot of rotten packs. And I mean a lot. 90% maybe. Was the Pilgrim due a resupply?
I don't know. They're rotten?
Yeah, but the honeys are all fine, so we should be fine.
Okay. Now how about, you just quickly sing me all of Delamitri's greatest hits?
Oh, you're in it now, my friend. Look around your world, pretty baby, is it ever?
Okay, well, it's official. There are other survivors. Someone's been trying to boost their radio signal when they sent them here. To reach us, I guess. Maybe I should wait. See if they come back.
I don't know. Looks pretty beat up. Could be abandoned.
My signal. See if we can reach him that way.
Dr. Tyson, Dr. Moon, I found your comms relay. Do you copy now? Damn it.
and scan all fragments.
Jesus Christ. This is high.
You okay up there?
Yeah. Yeah, I just gotta hug the wall and try not to die.
Steady. Watch your footing. Don't rush this.
Believe me, I have zero intention of rushing.
Thank you.
This can't be good.
Scan all fragments.
All right. Looks like more debris from the Pilgrim.
Great. Any sign of the central ring?